Good morning, everyone. It's Tess, and today is going to just be a quick tip 85. I just decided this morning I'm kind of enjoying the sun has risen, and I can hear the little birds outside. I love the bird song in the morning, as well as the sky's beautiful. And as you can tell, Acro's found a comfortable spot here. And I guess I just want to wish you all a day of gratitude, appreciation, love, and hope. Hope for new beginnings, confidence in any obstacles that have to be overcome, and to be fearless in all the things, and that's a Doc V word, to be fearless in all the things as we move forward into the next parts of life. May your day be filled with blessings and love from those around you and gratitude, appreciation, all the things I just said before. I just want you to have a beautiful day. And a day filled with hope and love and beautiful things. Thank you. Bye-bye.